My name is Huey Simon. I've worked in oil field 40 years. All my life I've worked in oil field. This moratorium is going to kill this part of the country. Seems like anyone, even an imbecile, will get some things right by chance every once in a while. The president we have in office right now has 100% wrong. He's never done anything right so far. Thank you.